Sorry guys, I got a phone call. I shouldn't have kept playing, but I kept playing while I was talking. I wanted you to play with me down to $200. I changed to a $3 bet. I was just trying to see if anything else looked better. That's what I was looking at up here. That ball's only, it's $5, so it's not that much. Let's see if we go to 2 cents. 3 spins is close. That's on 360. This one's just 720. I'm not paying $12, so that's good. $5. That's $1.80.
night, everybody. I actually had $50 in free play, and I did not realize that my mic was unhooked. Sorry if you lost my sound there. But, all right, let's play this $50 more. Play back down to 150. Let's hope for a line hit or a bonus push trigger. We aren't getting any coins now. Come on. There's $3. $1.35. Our coins are up there pretty good. I don't know if it can do four or not. I imagine we'll find out. And I'm sure it doesn't mean it'll go off right when it gets three either. Yeah, one of my neighbors just got a full stack and it started a fourth stack. So we will definitely be getting out at 150 because they can just keep going. I might come back later and play it if I don't get it, but darn it, we needed one right here to have a 5 trigger free spins. Okay, our stack is one short of being full, and we got it. Nice. Alright guys, we got 4 pushes. We got free spins up there, we got the little globe. The globe's only worth $7.50, but it's money. Let's do it. Hopefully we get something. That's a lot to push. So we got the globe, we got the free spins, got the other globe. And the coins are still dropping.
Free spins.
So we got $19.95 on the first push. All right, we got a lot of coins. Maybe the tree will drop something else. There's another ball, pearl, whatever you want to call it. Doesn't mean we'll get it, but it's on there. Okay, so we're at 26. There's where our coins are. There's the tree. Just coins, not very many of them. All right. One more push. We're at $27. Oh, there's a free spins. That's how they keep pushing you, keeping you in there. If we can re-trigger during our free spins, we might be able to get that other free spin and that other pearl there. So now we got 8 free spins. We won $30 on the push, which isn't bad. Alright, let's see how we do on the free spins. We're at a 5-cent denomination, $1.80 bet. Come on, let's get a re-hit here. Come on. Okay, that's a good one. Coins are starting a new stack for us. Come on. Not doing much here. That was our last spin. So we got $53. So we're up to 232. We started, at 100. And then I put another 50 in. So I'd say 150 and we're at 232. So that's pretty good. All right, guys, I'm gonna end this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave us a comment. We appreciate you. Thank you.